Oh yeah, well, I wanted to tell you too, Conan.
Yeah.
I went and tried to have a second viewing of Suicide Squad because I
Nice.
thought it was okay the first time.
Right.
That shit is garbage.
Really?
Hot
Yep,
garbage.
terrible.
Good,
Hot
yep.
garbage.
Good call.
I would
Terrible.
say mild garbage. Yeah, I
Wow.
couldn't
Really?
like I when I when the first time I think just because I didn't know what was going to happen, you know, that always adds some excitement to it, and I like the characters just because I'm a comic mark. But like
Right.
watching it again, knowing where we're going, I was like, man, this shit is rotten. I couldn't get through it a second time.
Wow. Yeah, I'll
I
probably
hate
have
that
to. Yeah.
Harley Quinn character too.
Really?
Yeah,
Well,
man,
it's
she's
just
a
such
cute
a.
girl, and I get you need sex appeal in the movie, but like she's a 90-pound little female swinging a bat. Like somebody would just kick her ass. They're overcompensating like with the girl power they
Right.
have,
With
man.
that's a type of problem that I have, like with Lucha Underground or anything like that. When you put a little woman who isn't physically imposing, like if, for example, I'll give you an example. You know, like when Ronda Rousey was fighting in Fast and Furious 7, like she looked like she can beat a guy's ass. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
And when you put somebody that's believable in that spot, okay, but when you put women that are like, for example, Lucha Underground is a great example, and I've said this before. Have you ever stood next to Sexy Star?
Me, no.
Okay,
I
she's
have.
real. How small is she? And you're real tall, so she must have looked like a midget next or a small
Yeah,
person next to you.
she does look appear to be a little person to my height, yes.
Right. She's very small, she's very fragile, and she's very thin. Okay? Then who was the other girl that they were trying to put over on Lucha Underground like a killer
There's
too?
her, the
Huh?
Ivelisse chick, Ivelisse.
Ivelisse is like her same height. You know, it's like, how are these women supposed to really, and they don't, and okay, let's take away the size factor. Their aggressiveness isn't enough for me to believe that they could knock a guy out. You know what I'm saying? Like if you put a cyborg in there, whatever her name is, Cyborg Santos. Like she looked like she could put an ass whooping on most men for real. You know what I'm saying? And that's like one of the problems I had. And I did have that problem with Harley Quinn, but you know, I'm like, well, bro, it is what it is. So, you know, I got to
Yeah.
suspend disbelief.
Okay. Did you also know that since you were a half hour late today, that did you see the schedule that we had? Okay, well, let's try to wrap this up.
All right. Sorry I'm late, guys. I was sick as a
Oh,
dog.
no problem. You
I
know, but like
was.
if you saw that Logan movie, that little girl was like 50 pounds, but somehow she was believable. And she was like
Was
10 years
she?
old.
But you weren't a big fan of that movie, you said, right?
No, I liked it. I thought it was okay. You know, I kind of
Yeah.
expected more. My expectations were high. You know, they said it was the greatest Marvel movie ever, and I'm not going to agree with that. Or Marvel comic, you know, whatever character based movie ever. And I didn't think that was the case. But I mean, I still thought it was good. I would like to have seen the ending be a little bit better.